On a bright and sunny day, when a young wife went away from a husband who had filled her heart with pain. On the table lay a note, these simple words she wrote: goodbye, I hope we'll never meet again. To her mother she returned, for that old home she had yearned, for all the love for him she had fled. But he sought her out at last with repentance for the past, but her mother met him at the door and said, she was happy till she met you, the fault is all your own. If she wishes to forget you, please leave her alone. She has come to her old mother, because there is no other. She'll be happy in her own sweet home. Oh, Lee, 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 I have come to say goodbye, said the husband with a sigh. Just let me take her to my heart again. Says the mother, 'tis too late, all her love has turned to hate. So go your way, your pleadings are in vain. She's my wife, the husband cried, you can't take her from my side. The law forbids you part us, we are wed. But the mother answered nay, she sadly turned away, and once again to him she firmly said, she was happy till she met you, the fault is all your own. If she wishes to forget you, please leave her alone. She has come to her old mother, because there is no other. She'll be happy in her home.